a private area, sir.
Phineas Whitmer, private investigator. I have an appointment with Madame Carlyle.
Please wait.
I heard Mary fainted when she heard Madame Carlyle was still alive. And she didn't even see it herself. It was Fernsby who told her.
I can believe that. What a surprise it is.
And the family has to pretend they're dead.
What? Can you see that?
All right, go check it out.
So many on call for a what?
Hey, is anyone here?
I really can't be asked.
Bad news,
right now.
I'm afraid. We don't have any extra fuses. Ethel looked everywhere.
Got it. No power, no work.
And Carlyle will be furious.
Another
fuse. I guess we could do that.
Good. I'll finish setting up, and then we'll grab the fuse just before you call down the gas.
There.
Yeah. Huh?
What was that noise? That's the way.
Did you give the Fitzpatrick token to Madame Carlyle's daughter?
Rebecca?
Yes.
She's insistent that one.
That'll be a first. I hope I can keep a straight face.
It's not funny at all. Something bad must have happened to Madame Carlyle.
The other one to the butler.
Strong intelligence.
Need to get that bird shield. The front screen of my car, then.
What's going on?
Sure about that. Maybe go make absolutely sure.
I'm certain. Already chanted. Twice.
Good. gotta keep that windscreen clean.
From the looks of it.
Oh!
I think I lost the front of my cup. Graveyard. Could you just pop down and have a look?
For a button, sir?
That's what I said, wasn't it?
Right. What colour?
White. Please, be quick about it, okay? Can't go without my button now, can I?
I'll have a look.
Oh, man.
Who is throwing stuff around here? Is someone messing with me? I'm not tired of this shit.
Not accept when people are just throwing things around like this. Fine.
You have strong feelings.
I beg your pardon.
An unusual connection to the plot.
Hey?
Hey, can you look into that?
What was that noise?
Ta-da! Oh! What the hell was that?
Oh, not right now, please.
What?
That's the result of poor parenting.
Whoa!
Dollar.
What a week.
Wait, what?
I'm not cleaning that up.
What?
I heard that.